हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ प्रीवियस वीडियो क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन मैनेजमेंट. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द मैन्योर एंड फर्टिलाइजर्स. व्हेनेवर द सप्लाई ऑफ एन एसेंशियल न्यूट्रिएंट्स बिकम्स लिमिटेड, प्लांट ग्रोथ रिटार्डेड. डिफिशियंसी ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स अफेक्ट फिजियोलॉजिकल प्रोसेसेस इन प्लांट्स, इंक्लूडिंग ग्रोथ, यील्ड, ससेप्टिबिलिटी टू डिजीज एटसेट्रा. General health of a plants depend on the nutrients. Nutrients are supplied to plants by air, water and soil. To increase the yield, the soil can be enriched by the supplying these nutrients in the form of manure and fertilizers. So, the nutrients may be depleted by the continual use of a land for a growing crops. So, nutrients are replenished into the soil by the various method. Number one is to leave land free for some time so that the soil regain nutrients by the action of microorganisms. Second method is by applying the manure. Third method is by applying the chemical fertilizers. And the next method is by the crop rotation. First, we are going to discuss about the manure. So, what is manure? Manure is produced naturally by the decomposition of animal excreta and plant waste. It contains organic matter and also supplies small quantities of nutrients to soil and thus improve the water holding capacity in a sandy soil. So, manure is a substance rich in organic matter, but it possesses small quantities of nutrients. Next, we are going to discuss about the kind of the manure. First one is compost. What is compost? Compost is prepared by the decomposing farm waste, vegetable waste, domestic and sewage waste in a pits by the process of composting. Next type of manure is prepared by vermicomposting. So, what is vermicompost? Vermicompost is prepared by using earthworms, which hasten the decomposition of plant and animal waste by the process of vermicomposting. Next type of manure is green manure. Green manure is prepared from some green plants rich in nitrogen and phosphorus by mixing them through plugging into the soil before sowing the seeds. So, manures are of three types. Number one is compost, second one is vermicompost, and the third one is green manure. Next, we are going to discuss about the fertilizer. So, what is fertilizer? Fertilizers are commercially produced plant nutrients. They supply nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. They are used to ensure good growth and health of the plant. There are several types of fertilizer like nitrogen fertilizer, for example urea, potassium fertilizer, for example potash. Third type of fertilizer is complex fertilizer, for example urea ammonium phosphate. It is a complex fertilizer. But manure is more beneficial than fertilizer. So, why the use of manure is beneficial for our environment? Because manure protecting our environment from a chemical such as fertilizer which cause pollution of water, and manure recycle the biological waste, for example animal excreta, plant waste, etc., and keeping the environment clean. So manure is more beneficial than the fertilizer. Now we are going to discuss harmful effect of the chemical fertilizer. The continuous use of chemical fertilizers kills useful microorganisms and even destroys the soil fertility. Chemical fertilizers also cause soil and water pollution. Hence, chemical fertilizers are being replaced by biofertilizers. So, what is biofertilizer? Biofertilizers are used in organic farming to increase soil fertility. They are prepared by using living organisms like blue-green algae and bacteria. Neem leaves and turmeric are also used as a biopesticide. So, students, this is all about manure and fertilizer. Thank you.